Hello everyone, welcome to Sushi World. Today we will be celebrating Shinee's 14th anniversary. I will be reacting to something that they put up on their YouTube channel, so for they would be a fun way to celebrate. Anyway, let's go in 3, 2, 1, go. I'm guessing that they're going through all their hits. Ooh. They have really grown. I've done quite a lot of different concepts. They do their Japanese. I didn't expect that. I thought they would only focus on their Korean hits. Clue plus note. Wow, interesting fashion. That I love that song. Great envy. Ooh. What? Breaking news. Oh, they've done a I didn't know that done a summer song. Whoop. Wow. So different concepts. But that's what I love about SM groups. They do they are capable of doing very broad concepts. And it must be fun for the artists as well. Oh, Sean playing guitar. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Those clothes. It's not just their music that evolves, it's their fashion as well. Wow, very interesting music video. Our page, fantastic song. There's quite a lot that I haven't heard yet. I won't react into this one because I've already seen it a few times. This one I haven't. Ah.
Shine is bad.
Wait a minute. That. Wait a minute. That is very interesting to see. Because why does it say 2023 Shinee is back? So I'm guessing that might mean that they will be back with a new album next year and not just this year. So it could be that this year they're focusing a bit more on their solo stuff, I'm guessing, and then next year group stuff instead. But okay. It wouldn't surprise me, and honestly, that's kind of a good thing. Focus 1 year on your solo stuff, and get that, and then next year focus just on the group stuff. And Shinee has their 14th anniversary. And finally, Girls Generation will be back with a new album this August for their 15th anniversary. Their SM has some of the longest lasting boy and girl groups still around. TVSQ. Well, they're more of a duo now, but the name TVXQ is still around from 2003. Kangta still makes music sometimes. BoA will release 2 albums this year. And Superjr makes music. Shinee, Girls' Generation, and so on. They're the only entertainment, a K-pop company that has so many really old groups still active, and that's so much fun. Can't wait for more music. Second gen still alive, thanks Justin. Anyway, I hope you enjoy my reaction, and as always, please hit the like button, please comment below, and if you haven't, please subscribe, and have a nice day. See you soon.